Love and marriage, love and marriage, they go together like a horse and carriage. This I'll tell you, brother, you can't.
Hey guys, it's Wednesday night. Super excited to be getting dinner ready tonight. I wanted to give you guys a heads up on what I'm doing for Saturday night and give you a little bit of a midweek idea for a great, super easy, super simple, inexpensive appetizer. Again, everything I'm doing tonight is from Aldi. I have this amazing Pinot Grigio wine that's going to go fantastic with the brie I'm gonna put in the oven. I'm gonna have an oven-baked brie tonight with apricot preserves and sliced almonds. All of these things you can get from Aldi for less than $10, the wine. So I'm gonna put this appetizer together super quick. While I do, I wanna talk to you guys about Saturday night. I'm really excited about Saturday night. It's going to be, we're gonna make a martini, a limoncello martini. We're gonna call it the quarantini. And then also we are going to do a limoncello chicken scallopini. So I'm really excited about our Saturday dinners coming up this coming Saturday. You guys definitely wanna stay tuned. It's gonna be another fun night in the kitchen with Ange and Big Funky C. It's gonna be awesome. What I'm doing right now is putting the apricot preserves right on the brie. You saw that I took the rind off the top of the brie. I'm gonna open up my bag of sliced almonds. You guys at Aldi, these are only $2.75 for this entire bag. And obviously I am not gonna need the whole bag. I just want to have a nice, just a nice amount of sprinkled almonds right on the top. This is going to give this appetizer a really nice crunch. Oh my gosh, the oven just beat. Perfect timing. All right, I'm going to put this appetizer in the oven for 15 minutes at 350. It's going to be nice and ooey gooey when I pull it out, and we are going to serve it with these awesome sea salt pita chips. While the brie is warming up, let me tell you a little bit more about this wine. This is the 89 point imported Pinot Grigio wine from Italy. It's Giretto from Aldi. $5.99. You cannot beat that price. It might be Giretto. I don't really know. Giretto? Giretto?
Geppetto?
You say Giretto, I say Giretto. You say potato, I say I do say potato.
Whatever you do, and I say drink up, people. So tell me more about the wine. Or drink some more of the wine. That's good.
This wine is super light and super crisp. It has pear and apple notes, especially on the nose. But when you put it on your palate, you get more stone fruit. That's why I thought that this would pair really well with that apricot jam that I put on the brie. So definitely pair this wine with that appetizer, because the stone fruit on this wine is absolutely delicious. I would actually drink this wine with grilled chicken or any kind of seafood, any kind of light white fish. It would pair so lovely with this wine. Go to Aldi and get this. $5.99. I'll buy a case of this wine for summer. Cheers. So guys, what I did tonight was I decided, and yes, yes, that is rice-a-roni that you see. I decided, because I had to just use what I could find from the grocery store, we are having a deconstructed stuffed pepper dinner tonight. So what I did was I sauteed my rice-a-roni beef flavor. I put in some chopped peppers from the peppers I made on the board the other night. And then I'm gonna add in turkey burger and a couple cans of diced tomato. And I'm going to just simmer all that and add a little bit of cheese. And we are going to have deconstructed stuffed pepper skillet. Oh my goodness, this smells so good. Oh wow, look at that bubbling brie. That is going to be so delicious with the pita chips. Oh, yum. That's so gooey. Yummy. Oh my goodness, look at how gooey that is. Ah. Mmm. The sweet and the savory combined. Mmm. The apricot is perfect with this. This brie is only $2.99. Such a great deal. Mmm. Cheers, everyone. Here's to elegant. Elegant appetizers in the middle of the week. Saturday dinners. On Wednesday.